Kenyan tourism operators no longer have to drop tourists wishing to visit Tanzania's national parks and reserves at the border post. According to the Tourism Cabinet Secretary, the two countries have decided to revert to a 29-year-old agreement that allows tour operators take their tourists to convenient locations inside Tanzania and then hand them over to Tanzanian operators. KTN's Adelaide Chengole tells us why this deal is a big win for Kenya.
For years, Tanzanian tour operators have been able to ferry their tourists straight from their country into the Kenyan national parks without hiccups. Enjoy the same privilege. They had to drop tourists at the border point, subjecting them to inconvenience before the Tanzanian operators picked them up and drove them into the parks.
Tourists were really very unhappy about what was going on. They were being dropped at Namanga, for example, and there was squabbles there. And it was ugly.
This created an uneven playing field between the Kenyan and Tanzanian tour operators.
There was a lot of complaint coming from the private sector in Kenya that whereas Tanzanian vans had access to the tourist products, they were not able to do the same and they were losing in terms of business.
But now the Kenyan government is moving to create symmetry in the sector by banning Tanzania's tour operators from Kenya's game reserves and parks.
Our Kenyan vans cannot access their national reserves. It's the same thing with the Tanzanian vans.
Instead, the two countries will revert to the 1985 bilateral agreement on tourism operations, which allows tourism vans from each country to drop tourists in specific towns. This will allow easy and convenient transfer of tourists to operators from the respective countries, who will then transport them to national parks and reserves.
And this is fine. I think it has worked out very well, it's a level playing field now and everybody is happy.
But to ensure tourism between the two countries continues thriving, Kenya and Tanzania have scrapped all fees levied on tour vans, guides and couriers. Adelaide Chongole, KTN Business.